cafe by the cracker factory. You were practicing a magic trick, and my thoughts got rude as you talked and chewed on the last of your pick and mix. So do you mistake if you're thinking that I am being called cold before, as you bit into your strawberry lace and then offered me your attention in the form of a gobstopper. It's all you had left and it was going to waste. Your pastimes consisted of the strange and twisted and deranged, and I love that little game you had called crying lightning, and how you like to aggravate the ice cream out on rainy afternoons. The next time that I caught my own reflection, it was on its way to meet you, thinking of excuses to postpone. You never looked like yourself from the side, but your profile could not hide the fact you knew I was approaching your throne. With folded arms you occupied the bench like two fake, sort of puff your chest out like you'd never lost a war. And though I tried so not to suffer the indignity of reaction, there was no cracks to grasp or gaps to claw. And your pastimes consisted of the strange, twisted and deranged. I hate that little game you had called crying lightning, and how you like to aggravate the icky man on rainy afternoons. Uninviting, but not half as impossible as everyone assumes you are. Crying lightning. Your pastimes consisted of the strange, twisted and deranged, and I ate that little game you had called crying lightning.